That's a good question. What do we do with them during a snowstorm? If it looks like it's going to be really bad, and we'll get these 3 days with 40, 50 mile an hour winds, we have to have access somewhere within a mile that they can get back behind the shelter. And there are occasions when, you know, I question the Weather Service at times, but if they're really calling for a blizzard, we'll go out there and call them home and bring them back behind some protection. Otherwise, they'll get drifting and end up in somebody's backyard, and that's not a good situation. Yep.